For all those times you stood by me, for all the truth that you made me see, for all the joy you brought to my life, for all the wrong that you made right, for every dream you made come true, for all the love I found in you, I'll be forever thankful, baby. You're the one who held me up, never let me fall. You're the one who saw me through it all. You were my strength when I was weak. You were my
Mom, today we honor you on your 75th birthday. There's no doubt that whatever good that I have become has been because of the example you've set for me. And although words cannot express how much you mean to our family, I believe I can speak for all of us that we've been most abundantly blessed to have you. May your latter days be greater than your former days. May you experience the Heavenly Father's everlasting love and tender loving kindness all the days of your life. And may the joy, love, and abundance of care that you've given to all of us be greatly multiplied and reciprocated back to you. I love you so much, Mom. I love you so much. This is Sandra.